truck and tractor pull. How many of you were here last night? Yeah, a few of you. The garden tractor pullers were here last night. I'm a former member of that group. Wanted to make it down and just work wouldn't let me get down here last night. I wanted to because I sure do enjoy this venue and a lot of good people down here. Chris Wolford out of Gates, North Carolina in his Chevrolet. First up. Oh boy. They decided to do away with it. Tommy decided that he would move up rather than moving down. Going up and run with the big trucks. Chris, has he got anything for him tonight? Yeah, I will say. I'll let you know that in a minute. Slipped. he moves it 1 inch, or if he carries it all the way out to the end. Whatever he gets this time is what he gets. Long as they don't make it to the 100-foot mark, they get that second chance. Virginia, they call it. I promise, I know you're not quite that old.
Okay.